Hi, my name is Nikos from Seervision, where we develop software that turns cameras into autonomous cameramen. Now, the main use for our technology has been live events, situations where you have a stage, something is happening, and you have cameras deployed around the stage and they're doing some sort of tracking task. Now, live events have suffered a lot during the COVID-19 pandemic, and as a result, we have started thinking how the world will change and how can we help companies continue passing messages, continue engaging with their audiences while delivering a high quality result. So we are here at Hardbrücke at the space of Innoveto, a partner of ours, where we put together our pop-up studio. There are cameras here. Some of them are static. They're just delivering different types of angles. And here you see a robotic camera. This is powered by our software. And what it will do is it will make sure that whoever is here on the stage delivering the message is actually framed correctly and will stay framed correctly. So as I'm here moving around and I'm talking about an idea, I'm delivering a workshop, I can have a whiteboard, I can be explaining different things. This camera will make sure I'm the main thing in the picture, that this looks professional. We are offering this service for free for non-profit organizations and NGOs, especially the ones fighting the COVID-19 pandemic. And this is what we believe is our contribution to both flattening the curve and maintaining high quality videos and high impact messages alive during these difficult times. If you're interested, visit our website and let us know.